How does ice help in removing hickeys?
Hey there! Have you ever had a hickey and wished you could make it disappear? Today, we're diving deep into the science and method behind using ice to help in removing those stubborn love marks.
What is a hickey?
A hickey, also known as a love bite or a kiss mark, is essentially a bruise. It's caused when the blood vessels under the skin are broken due to a strong suction or biting. This results in blood pooling under the skin, which appears as a dark reddish or purplish mark.
Why use ice?
Using ice for injuries is a popular home remedy. When it comes to hickeys, 1. Ice constricts blood vessels. By constricting the blood vessels, it helps reduce the amount of blood that leaks into the surrounding tissues. 2. Reduces swelling. Ice can help decrease any swelling associated with the hickey. 3. Numbs the area. Ice can provide a soothing, numbing effect, which can be a relief if the hickey is tender.
How to use ice for a hickey?
Follow these steps. 1. Wrap the ice. Always wrap ice cubes or an ice pack in a thin cloth or towel. Direct application can damage the skin. 2. Apply to the hickey. Hold the wrapped ice against the hickey for about 10 to 15 minutes. 3. Take a break. Remove the ice and wait for a few minutes. 4. Repeat. Reapply the ice several times a day for best results.
Are there any risks?
While ice is generally safe, it's essential to avoid 1. Applying ice directly. This can cause frostbite or damage to the skin. 2. Overexposing. Limit each session to 15 minutes to avoid skin issues. 3. Using ice if you have circulation problems. It's always a good idea to consult with a healthcare professional if you have any health concerns. There you have it. While ice can be a handy tool in your hickey removing arsenal, remember that time is the ultimate healer. Always take care of your skin, and if you're concerned about a mark or injury, it's best to see a healthcare professional. Hope this video has been cool and informative.